Anyways, now you're all waiting for this moment. Jesse, the title! You're giving away your air track! Yes, guys, I am giving away my air track.
What are you doing, Jesse?
Here, take the keys. What's the password?
Your mom.
The password. Password. I am better than you.
Wrong. Jesse is better than me.
Anyways, let's hop into this video because I got something special for you guys, something interesting. You guys already know because you can read the title. But first, really quickly, I got some stuff to say, got some stuff to tell. First of all, this is the first day this year. Actually, not the first day recording outside because we also made the... We also made the skiing on a trampoline video. It is not very cold outside. This is the first day again. It is not too cold outside, so we can finally be outside again without a jacket on. So I was thinking I want to have a backyard sesh again. I'm gonna take out my air track, I'm gonna set it up, do some fun stuff with it, and I got something for you guys. I'm giving away my air track. No joke. Also, something else for your guys' info. The background music you heard at the beginning. Actually, a very good friend of me made that music. He's a music producer, he makes his own music, and he actually made that beat for me. Customized beat, especially for me. Huge shout out to him. I'll put his Instagram right there. You can check him out yourself. Also, he is going to have a own website very soon where you can check out his music, but I'll follow up with that in a later video. Now, last of all, before we're hopping into the fun stuff, let me ask you guys a question. Since we're taking out the air track today, if you would have an own air track and you could place it anywhere, where would you place it? What would be a cool spot? Let me know your answers down below in the comments. I'm gonna pick my favorite three ones and post them on my Instagram story tomorrow. And also, I'm gonna pick my top favorite comment and do that idea ourselves.
Ah, oh, okay. This is gonna be a pain in the ass again. Come on, Arthur. And 1, 2, 3, hey! 1, 2, 3, hey! 1, 2. No, that's not.
Fuck.
That's not how you do it. Yes, come on. And 1, 2, 3, hey! Yeah. But it's supposed to go there, not there.
It's 2019, do it different.
Maybe we should jump on it when it's not blowed up. Ah! Do it different.
Okay, we just came short a little bit.
Aww. Hulk power!
Okay, yes, help me.
Oh.
Hello.
Yay, we did it. I'm gonna make my own glide pod or whatever this is called.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, hello! Are you okay? Hello? You still work? Microphone?
Hello? It's behind the scenes.
No, it's not. It's in the scenes.
We are not doing brand deals, okay? That's not sponsored.
Ah! We're kidding. We love Mind in Motion. It's a free running team. That's the best free running team in the Netherlands, actually. And the biggest. So if you're Dutch, you want a free run, look up Mind in Motion. It's the best team you could join.
Well, you nailed that, though.
Back again.
Once again, Air Gym, my air track sponsor.
Best air tracks out there. Jesse, why do you have so many sponsors? I paid them.
North sponsor.
My trampoline sponsor, which is also sending me a new trampoline very soon, which is going to replace my old trampoline
that used to be there.
Rest in peace, trampoline. But hey, the new trampoline that is coming is even better than that one.
What an idea, sponsor. Hi.
What do you sponsor?
I will comment.
Okay.
Oh, Ed Sheeran! Oh!
What a beast! Yes! Almost already died!
Anyways, now you're all waiting for this moment. Jesse, the title! You're giving away your air track! Tell us more! Yes, guys, I am giving away my air track. This one. What? I'm sorry, guys, but y'all were thinking I was going to give away this air track, weren't you? But hey!
I got another one. It's a little smaller, but it's still sick.
I'm actually giving that away, so that's still sick.
Come here.
Yay, now I have two air tracks. Well, only for one day because I'm giving it away. Hey, that rhymed. I should be a rapper. Get it? Wouter.ig. His mom wants me.
That's it?
I'm still practicing.
Wait, first of all, you don't look as cool as I.
I got the ice. Jesse Heffels sucked better dick than your mommy because he deffles. Oh! I know what deffles means, but I know it's a word.
Deffles?
Deffles?
That's not a word.
Hey Siri, is deffles a word?
Did you actually summon me? What?
Never mind, go fuck yourself.
But hey, we were stuck at the new air track. I didn't mean the rap load. Can you still record for me?
I haven't opened this one yet.
Ooh! It's a toy reveal with Ryan Toys!
Yay! Also the guy or the girl who's going to win this one, I touched it.
Oh, you touched my ta-la-la.
Jesus.
Oh! Oh! No. Oh, there's a hand pump with it. What?
This is yours and
this is mine, dick!
No, it's both mine. Well, we have a hand pump, but I'm lazy as fuck, so... Oh!
Nice! Nice!
Four! Yo, you do a backflip on here!
You got it?
Help me!
Double air track!
Anyways, this is the air track I'm giving away.
First of all, before you start complaining, of course it is not an air track like this one. But you can say whatever you want. The people that don't even have a backyard for a trampoline can have this. This is all good for inside to train on. This is all good for outside to train on. This is all good for in summer to take with you to a dock, to diving boards, to whatever. You can do tricks on here. You can train freewheeling stuff on here, like... Let's try it in grass. Air track review! Air track review! Otherwise I can't see.
Ooh!
Standing what? Full.
Ooh,
I can't do that on ground. I mean, you can actually train on this. And especially the tumble girls.
Oh. Don't do that.
I'm sorry. I love you gymnasts. I love you tumble girls. This is a air track. 3 meters by 1 meter air track. 10 centimeters thick. You can play volleyball with it. Hey. It's very fun.
Holy air track.
Anyways, now back to this part about the giveaway. I am actually doing a giveaway with this air track. Air Gym was so kind to give away two air tracks, these air tracks. I am giving one away and Martin Drumev is giving one away. These giveaways are going to take place on Instagram. So if you don't follow me on Instagram yet, at Jesse Heffels, check me out on Instagram. I'm going to post the info about the giveaway on there very, very soon. But first in this video, we are going to try it out, do some fun stuff on it ourselves, obviously. Let's put this out of the side real quick so we can train on this air track real quick and then also on that air track and also... Wait. We were talking about sponsors earlier in this video. I got another thing. In my previous video, y'all saw that my phone broke again.
Ready to send it?
Sent. But hey, it's fixed again. Ta-da! It's fixed again. So if you are a trampoliner like me or freerunner who breaks his phone all the time because he's stupid and tricks with his phone and drops it out of his pocket, and if you're Dutch and live in the south of the Netherlands, get your phone fixed by Telefoonreparatie Limburg.
That was actually decent.
They were so kind to fix this phone for me. It's a very good shop in the south of the Netherlands who can fix phones, where you can buy phones, used phones for very good prices. So you can flip with it very safely. Watch this. Jesse, backflip. Phone.
Whoa.
Backflip half, but hey, I'll link them in the description down below as well. Thanks to them, I got my phone back. Yeah. Now, lastly, my last sponsor, I'm kidding, is Ed Sheeran. Get your tickets at edsheeran.com. Teddy photos, I don't know what. The tumble routine, tumble girl gymnast routine. We both have 30 seconds to do whatever we want. You have to stay on here and we have to land on the line. For better points, you have to land on the line, okay? Can you be the timer? 30 seconds.
The timer is sponsored by Apple.
2, 1. Ah, fuck! That's what I was meant to do.
Oh, That's it!
I didn't know anything.
Hey, your turn.
You did a second twice. I really forgot one track though.
Again? No, pitch it higher. I do have nuts though, so I can't do that.
Oh my god. Well, that didn't work out as I thought.
Anyways, deflating the mini air track, deflating this air track. This air track is going back
into its package, ready to be sent away in a few weeks to a lucky winner of the giveaway. The giveaway will be online this week somewhere on my Instagram. So once again, if you don't follow me yet, at Jesse Heffels on Instagram. So I'm going to wrap the video up here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like for this video because I'm giving away that air track. Also subscribe if you're new to this channel. We'll see you all in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you. Peace out.